affect other programs in your computer. So you really get into trouble. You have a trouble in some program that has no connection to that, but the connection was the upgrade. That part of the upgrade was the part that goofed up that program way down the line.
Yeah, that was the other question I had. I thought about it. He didn't tell me. I thought about it and I thought, well, maybe I'll ask him, Tom, and find out. So now with your this. What is it called?
Advanced System Kit.
Oh yeah, Advanced System. Yeah, we have this.
Yeah, uninstalled.
And so, I have to try it something easy, but difficult. Because I like to try it. That's the other question I have. This and then the other program that comes with Windows.
The other program that comes with Windows. What program is that?
I'll repeat it.
Okay.
This, what's it called?
Uninstalled.
Okay. Uninstalled. Write it down.
Yep.
Now, the one other thing that I remember that I got from you, I don't know if I did in the past for the show, but I look and I remember you write down everything, and especially this key.
Oh yeah, network key.
Yeah, key. Mm. Key.
Yeah.
Key.
Yeah.
Key.
Yeah.
Key.
Now the only thing you got missing, you don't know what the key is for.
What do you mean?
Is that Windows 7, Windows 8? You see what I mean? You have no idea. It's just a bunch of numbers, but you don't know where you can use it.
Oh, I do.
You do?
I do.
Okay.
Let me think.
If that meant Windows 7, you see, but I don't know whether
That's from Bill.
Oh. Oh.
That's from Bill. This. That's from Bill. I got Bruno Sandman, Nero, then you, Combat.
That's the name of it. We don't know.
Let me see.
That's probably, it could be Windows XP or it could be Windows 7.
Compaq
is the name of the computer.
Yeah, but did you have Compaq?
I have had Compaq, yeah.
Oh, you have?
I don't have any now.
No. Let me see.
Of course, it's no big deal because if you needed that, you just put it in. And if it was for Windows 7, it would go in. If it wasn't, it would say use another ID.
I think it's a Combaq Windows 7, I think.
I think it was 7?
Yes. Yeah, but I'm not sure. Do you have a Combaq?
Do I have now a Combaq?
Yeah.
No, I gave them away.
How long ago?
Month, 6 weeks.
Yeah, let's see, May 7th.
That would have been a Windows 7.
I think Windows 7. Mm-hmm. I think. But see,
most likely.
Yeah.
If you got it off of one of mine, because I haven't used Windows XP for a long time.
Windows XP. Maybe that's what it is. Okay, it was. XP. Or. 7. Not sure. Not. How do you spell not?
Not?
Yeah.
N-O-T.
Okay, that's what I have. So have you, okay, can you, So, you got it. You got it.
Mm-hmm. That's uninstalled. You say you haven't tried that before?
I have, but I want to, that's okay, that's okay. No, don't. Windows, this, and Windows, the other program. Could you give me the sheet of paper so I could grab it? Give me the sheet of uninstall. Lily, I think one thing I like to try is this. Have you tried it lately?
No, because his face is sad,
yeah.
Which means it should be. I should have done it. I mean, it's due to be run.
No.
And then when you run it, then you get the smiling face.
It does?
Yeah. See, the sad face means it's time. I got a lot of garbage in there that needs to be cleaned out. So he's sad because I haven't done it.
You see, I got the same thing like you did.
Mm-hmm.
Do
you have a little black thing, monitor, that comes up there? Because that's because this, where's the monitor? Here it is here. This is lit up. And you unlight that and then you won't have the monitor anymore.
Okay.
See, if it's lit up like that, then a little monitor will come up there when you turn your computer on. And the only way to get rid of it, you got to X it out. So if you don't want it to come on when you turn your computer on, or any other time, it won't. Nothing would happen. Yeah? What do you want? I mean, you want to take a picture of it?
No. I like to take a movie of it.
Oh. Take a movie of it.
Yeah, we've done this before.
We have done that before. Oh, yeah. Thank you. No. It's wrong. It's wrong. It is wrong. Okay. I see it. It doesn't work.
Yeah.
It doesn't work. Mm. Oh, I see. That's why.
Yeah, that's why. Because some way or another, this is thicker than that.
Oh.
See? So I had it up there so that it's flat on this. And that don't work.
Okay, can you turn it around? Turn it around.
Turn what around?
Turn it around.
Is this here?
Yeah. I'm sorry, loosen it. Okay, wait, okay. Okay, so you said,
yeah,
this, yeah, is for the box?
Yeah.
Okay, what else? No, what else? What?
There's nothing else that I know of. That's the only thing that ever come up on mine.
Off. Off.
Off.
Yeah, but
I never worked with any other one. That's the only one that I ever worked with. I don't care about any of the other ones. These pros cost you money.
What about
that's
this?
A free one there. That's a free one. That's a free one. That's a free one.
Okay. And you haven't tried it?
I don't know what. that really don't have much to do with uninstalled. You see, those programs have, I don't know what they did, threw that in for, I think they want you to buy. That's why they got the, that's why they got this. They want you to buy more programs, and they just want you to see what the programs is. So the main thing is this program here is the advanced system here. That's the main one, just like that. And you just hit the scan and you go through it. And I haven't even used any of these up here.
Really?
I've always just stayed with that. Also, I use all select. If you don't use that, you only get, usually this one and that one usually lights up. And you see, he's got a sad face. So after you get done running this, then it's just a smiling face.
Okay, let's see you.
Well, to save time, we could just run through one.
But you say this are usually work yellows.
No. That's malware, antivirus.
Usually these are yellow. Usually these are yellow.
Are yellow?
Well, that's what you told me.
When?
Just now.
I didn't say yellow. I haven't said yellow.
Or red?
I haven't said red.
Okay, you, you said that you had a different color anyway. You said a different color. A different color.
I don't remember saying a different color. I don't remember saying it.
Okay.
It had to be connected with something.
Okay. Skip that.
Okay.
You say this. Just go ahead and do it.
Done now, it's cleaning up. Security is good.
Yeah, but you still got the.
We didn't do it all. We're only doing one.
Do it all.
Okay. It takes time, you know. I don't know how much crud I got in here. Sure.
Okay.
Okay, this is my
oh, that's right, that's right.
Okay, what is this?
I don't know. Never saw it before. Oh, you clicked on there. That's another program. That's one to wipe all everything off the hard drive and write all zeros.
Have you given it to me?
Yep. I told you that was one of the best programs to clean a hard drive because it writes all zeros.
So, does it work on, you say work on, I'll have to look.
See, it says active kill disk.
Yeah.
And that's the program. There's an action system protector empty. That's the program now that's running right now.
About this.
Free file bureau. Just what it says. It will look at files.
Did you give them to me?
I don't remember.
Is this free? Software, a free software,
free file.
Yeah, a free software.
Free software, yeah, free software. Mm-hmm. I don't say that. Activate now. They got a free. They got free, and they got one that you buy. That one there is free.
I see. How about this?
I don't know, a long time ago I got that for something, and I don't think I used it, and I don't know much about it. So, images. So, images. What does that mean? Images.
What?
What does that mean? Images.
Images?
Yeah.
Pictures?
That's it. Pictures.
Yeah. This would be an image of a letter.
Okay.
You can be a picture of a PDF file. A picture of most anything is an image.
Yeah.
Anything that this thing sees is an image.
Yeah. So it has to be movies.
It don't have to be movies.
Yeah, it does. It does have it, movies and pictures.
Yeah.
Okay. So, internet download manager upgrade. What is that?
I was working with something, and it had to have that before it would download. But that's upload, so I don't know, I didn't use it.
And then this?
I didn't use it. It just put in there for the mouse, for the keyboard. Well, that's for a laptop.
Maybe odd keyboard.
Well, no, that's this here too.
Oh, yeah? New player, what's it? What is this? New player.
I don't know. It came in as an advertisement. I haven't taken it out yet.
Oh, I see.
I haven't uninstalled it.
Edition Guru.
Partition. Well, I was working with some of these files trying to get them to partition.
And the partition free.
competition free. Let me see. Okay. This is really good. And is it free?
Yeah.
Oh. This is really good.
Sure.
And free.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay. Okay. Okay, so do it.
Do what? Purchase? I don't want to purchase it. Exit out. We're done.
Oh, it's okay now?
Yeah.
Okay, wait.
Yeah, that's the end. In fact, that's just a summary of what happened.
Oh, I see. A happy face.
Huh?
A happy face.
Yeah, happy face. If we go back. You see, it says shut down PC, automatic repair. So I keep it on automatic repair. But the one in the house, sometimes late at night, I look at my email, and then I run this thing, and I'll check this. Shut down TV, and I go to bed, because it runs that program and shuts the computer down. I don't have to wait for all that to happen. Are you done with this now?
Yeah.
You see, he's smiling.